Hello YouTube, this is YSIDX1 and I'm back and I'm playing Ark Survival with my friend Jonathan, and he's taking photos. yeah, he's covering me from absolutely nothing and my head's up his ass. Yeah. Anyway, today we're going to attempt the lava cave on the new map, the center, is it? Is it the center?
Yep, this is the center map, new added. It's the official map now, one of the officials. Only two. Okay. Are we ready?
Yeah. We're not
Ready to
rushing
go.
into anything. Why are you running? Like, hey, let's just run to our death.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't fancy doing
What
that
else
to
are we
it.
supposed to do?
And plus, I want to look around. Anyway, I'm going to change my gamma down, actually. Well, that's much better. Jonathan, you know that next ridge down there?
Yeah.
Can you see what's on it?
No.
Well, I can tell you what's on there. There's one, two, three, well, five, six, seven spiders already, I can see. That doesn't look good.
Spinos?
Spiders.
Oh, okay. They're not hard to deal with.
No. Oh. Which way do you want
Ooh.
to go? Yeah. Fuck it, let's go this way. That's a.
Okay. Is it a drop?
No, there's nothing in particular. Just watch those two on the right, because they'll rip your armor off.
All right, let's go the other
Let's
way.
go the other way!
Unless this is the way that we saw originally, so.
Can you hear any music?
Whoa. Look at that. Sage, look over there. Look over there.
Oh, damn.
Look at that.
Well, the lava.
No, not the lava, but like the structure. There's actual stuff.
Yeah, this is why I like this map. So I can hear me sipping as well and drinking.
All
Okay,
right,
we're all
here we
good down there.
go.
We can take them on with the shields and stuff.
Yeah.
My god.
Oh, now you're running.
Oh! No, actually. Oh. Careful, Jonathan.
Snacks. Come on, bro. Let's go.
There you go.
I killed one.
Yay!
Go fuck
Hold on,
boys.
hold on. Hey, see ya. Oh, nice. You got it. Oh yeah, I forgot to give you a grapplehooks.
Yeah.
I've got so much meat on me. Hey, take these.
Well, what are you? Whoa! Homie!
Huh?
Found this thing.
Oh,
The poop
what is
thing?
it? Oh, beetle. Well, that
Dung
wouldn't have
beetle.
hurt you. Hey, take
It
these.
attacked me.
Did he?
Yeah.
They're usually quite passive.
All right, let's go.
All right. By the way, reload that up onto your crossbow.
Okay.
On. Maybe. Hold on. I'm just worried about
Oh, too late. Too late.
Oh no, I'm just worried about centipedes. Like these guys. Oh, fuck. Get back, Jonathan. Got him. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
This old armor's holding up.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was worried about, by the way, because they rip your armor to shreds. Alright, you got them?
Yeah.
Alright. having fun there with the dung beetle?
Thanks.
Is this the way we're meant to go?
No, there are steps over here.
What's that? Oh.
There's a pathway.
Brother, can you hear any music?
When I get into a battle, yeah.
Okay. I just, because it seems a bit boring, might add some music onto the video.
A little jump.
Hold on.
Oh, I did it!
Nice. Hold on. Jonathan, please don't run in there, because I don't want you to lose your armor. Alright, we're all clear. For this. Oh, do you want to take him out? Got him? Yeah, you got him.
Yeah, I got him.
Oh. Thank you for that. Alright. It's just spiders. Oh, hold on, centipede. Got it. They're the one things I will happily shoot at. How's your armor holding up?
I don't know, I'll check in a second.
Ah. You know we're gonna get a lot of meat from this.
A lot of XP?
It doesn't bother me about XP, I don't need it. Oh,
we can just harvest all of these and get a whole lot of chitin.
Chitin?
Yeah.
This is actually quite... Like, cave-wise, it's not... It doesn't seem that difficult. Look at it!
Yeah.
Oh! La 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 la. Are you having fun though? Get! Good. The guy who made this map, I give full credit to him.
Well duh, he made the map.
No, like actual details, because the normal Ark one was a bit crap. No offense to the developers, but... Compared to this one.
I've never explored those.
What, the first one? Or this
yeah.
one?
Never explored the caves.
Oh, the default. The default were alright. They weren't that fun. It was just, go here, do that. There was no, like, way of actually going. It was just, here's loads of rocks. Hold on, Jonathan. You're good. It was literally just go find your own way, which is good in some sense, but they needed to add a bit of decoration. If you get me. I'm so glad we have right armor. Because for me, I like, if I'm going somewhere that I know I'm gonna freaking die, I wanna explore and know that it'll be good. Like, look good.
Hey, an egg!
So don't carry it, it weighs a ton, literally.
Hey, do you have any water?
Water?
Yeah.
Merrick, do you need some?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, centipede.
Shit.
Centipede!
Oh, no. Watch it.
My sword's gone.
Fucking hate the things. That's what I was worried about, by the way. Alright. Sorry about the cut there. I managed to lose Jonathan somehow. Hi. Yeah.
Okay, alright.
Alright, enough. Sorry about the cut there as well. Just accidentally pressed that off. Okay, what was I doing? Alright, let's no. Alright. Spider, spider, spider. Alright, we're all good. Bloody hell. They literally look like they're coming everywhere. I don't know if I probably should say that on camera, but I won't. Alright, we seem to be doing alright. That is cool. Oh, wow. Oh, hello.
Look at that white titan boa.
I wish we could tame them. Alright, any centipedes? Oh, yes. Hey, you've still got all your armor?
Yeah.
Alright, sorry. I think you're more upfront and personal. Hold on. Take it slow, Jonathan. Like I said, let me scope it out first. Yep, look. Centipede. Another one. Looks to be alright. Oh no, Jonathan. Jonathan. Watch it. Behind you. Jonathan. Ah, fuck, need to reload. Okay. We are all good. By the way, I don't know how long this episode is going to be. Probably until we literally finish the cave. Oh, Jonathan, do you want to go left? There's a little thing down here. Don't know if it's anything important, but...
Yeah, sure, let's go here first. Oh, that's probably an award.
Don't think it'd be an award.
Like a loot box.
Yeah, probably. That's what it is. Oh, no, the artifact of the
Artifact of the strong!
Yeah. I wonder if there's more artifacts in one cave. Because I think there's less caves in here, isn't there?
I don't know.
Okay.
Alright, let's keep on going.
Jonathan, can we stop for a sec? Okay, sorry about that, guys. Let's continue. No, the bloody Steam broadcast thing that's starting to annoy me. Oh, hold on. Seemed to be alright. I'm for now. Well, we know where to come if we want crystals. My voices went there. Don't we?
Yeah. Crystals!
Shut up. Oh. I'm covered in their white stuff. That's oddly provocative. I actually cannot see. Is that... Oh no, there we go. You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, where do we go now? Or is that it?
I think this is it. Oh. I think this is the end.
Should we head the other way then? Yes? No?
Yeah, sure, but look at this wall over here.
It looks like a freaking doll. Screenshot. Come here, bastard. Don't think we can open it, can we?
I don't think it's a door.
That's what I said. It looks like one. Anyway, let's have a nice stroll back here. Oh, if we can grab another artifact. I'll take one as well, so we can have one for a trophy, yeah, in the base, and one.
And one for ourselves.
Yeah, one for a boss fight. You know, I really do like, I'm actually running out of really good frames. Love this map. Hear me, John? Where'd you go, Jonathan?
I am nowhere.
Oh, there you are. Doesn't really work when I can see your name tag. Come on. What? I was wondering what you were doing then. Like, how the hell did you get up there? Gave him a freaking grapple hook. It's very handy if you want to, if you get stuck. Yeah, let's head back. That was fun. Doing alright, Jonathan?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, good joy. Really wish we could have more people on the server as well. Be a lot more fun. Bloody hell. Under me? I was gonna say, this doesn't even seem the way we came, is it?
It is.
It doesn't look like it, does it? It's probably because we collided most of an hour. Did you just cut yourself? No.
No.
Huh?
I used a grapple. I used the grapple.
Yeah, I gathered that. Yeah, let's just go. Sorry, let's just ignore them here. I suppose you didn't use the grapple hook. You wanted to, didn't you?
No.
Are you
All
sure?
Right, let's go over here now.
Which one was it? For the record, Jonathan, we need to go back up and then around. Jonathan, it's this way. Piss off. Yeah, just get all of them out, yeah? Well done. Are they all fallen to their deaths? Or please tell me they all fell to their deaths. Death. Hey. Do they actually have anything on them? Oh, centipede.
I'm losing health, yo.
Huh?
Me, I'm losing health.
What from?
It's been too hot.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh. You know you have the...
I'm halfway down.
Take on.
You never gave me that, did
yes.
you?
Yes, I did. Here, take mine.
Well, I found it, I found it.
I was gonna say, I gave you some. I know I did. I mean, we came prepared. Yeah, because that's where we're going now, isn't it? I like how it's so seamless as well. Is it joke quit? Still with us? Still overheating? Alright.
Yeah, but I've got help.
Alright. Hate the bloody centipedes. Oh, like. Them. These swords do a lot of damage, don't they?
Mine's about to break, actually.
Okay. I think I have enough to repair it. I was wondering how I kept repairing mine. Still no idea. Stop picking up the eggs. Do you know how much they weigh?
No, they're food. They're food, I'm gonna eat it.
Are you? Aren't they poisonous?
Yeah. No.
Oh, hold on, before you even start going down. Alright, you got them?
Yeah.
Alright. Cheers.
Oh. It broke.
Do I have enough material? You okay?
My sword broke.
Alright, one sec. Because, the reason why you're not getting taken damage is because of your armor, yeah? And,
the armor isn't even gonna hurt.
Yeah, because it's that durable. That's why I go with right armor. No! No, bugger off. Piss off. Hold on, Johnson, run up. Fuck off. Where are you, Jonathan?
I'm down here. There's a couple of centipedes.
Yeah, I know, I'm on it. Fuck. Don't worry. I'm your savior, don't worry. Oh, don't move any further, don't move up. And you're all good. Ah. That. Lagged. Any more centipedes?
I think so. Over on that turn up there. Centipede right here.
Yeah, move. Out, move, just. Alright, you're good?
Yeah.
Alright, like I said, just stay with me. I'm lagging a bit, so. Watch out. Yeah, I don't know why my pings are all of a sudden going really high.
Mind God mode?
Huh? No.
No, I'm not. Okay, good. I'm not.
No, we've. Oh my god, didn't realize he was alive. He's definitely dead, isn't he? What's in your inventory? Oh!
Hopefully, there's another way out other than going back.
I think. Oh, John. I think there's like two parts to a cave. Oh, Jonathan. Follow me down here. There's another room. I think this place is fucking massive. There's another one down here. I prefer this cave to any other. Nothing jumps out at you. Oh, you probably want that.
Ooh, nice!
You have a rifle ammo for it, but, eh.
No. Journeyman, though, nice.
Good. Which way? Which? Oh my god.
We better not die.
Oh, shit. Alright, which way do you want to go, Jonathan? Oh.
Up here. There's a bridge.
Okay. Yeah, up but here. No, we can either go. Hold on, before you. Okay. I was gonna say we can either go that way or this way.
Let's see what's up here first.
Yep. anything of interest?
It's a whole lot of nothing.
I think it might just be a little rest thing. I'm really loving this map though, aren't you?
Yeah, it's kind of big.
Ah, bollocks. Oh. You have to go all the way around.
Oh, okay.
Oh, next area should be fun. What? A bit.
Nice.
What? What are you taking a photo of?
So, when I go into third person right here, it shows the atmosphere like we're outside and there's ashes and stuff around. When I go into first, it's all
cavey. That's not immersion breaking at all. Yeah, but you have to be
alright, let's go.
Keep still, and it's only up here. Yeah, hold on, stop moving. Alright, you're all clear. Sorry. So like I said, just don't want to lose your armor. I bet you're gonna get loads of levels up from this, aren't you?
I haven't been getting XP actually. I don't know why.
Oh, I probably could. Oh, yeah.
I think I'm getting XP, it's just not much.
Or have you hit your level cap? Fuck.
No, I'm still leveling up, I think.
Well, where's your bar at the moment?
I'm level 94. I'm just.
Yeah, but is your level bar gone up to full or not?
No, it's not.
Okay, so you still aren't leveling up. Okay. We're all good. And then the dude just running off. Oh, that is awesome. Jonathan, just... Stand back and just admire that. Sorry about that, guys. You need to take photos while you can, because I'm not doing this again for a while. Oh, what the hell's that? How's your torpidity? Oh, shit.
It's fine.
Shit. Jonathan, get back. Okay, sorry. Is there anything at the end of these? Nope. Okay. We say we have no chitin left. There's something wrong with us, isn't there? Where is Fuzz or Des? Hold on, Jonathan. Wait up. Ah, now it's coming into effect. Can you see it? Oh!
See what? Oh, I see an artifact up there.
Alright, careful, Jonathan. You wanna grab it first?
Yeah.
Well, we have definitely earned it.
Check out these guys first, though.
Come on, fucking.
I'm going for it.
Oh, yeah, thanks. Just leave me with the frickin' rest of them. What is it?
Artifact of the Massive.
Oh, nice. Take it. Oh, there's really... I think this is it. Alright, let's head back down for a bit. Well, this has been fun.
I think that was it. You think that's the end of the map?
Yeah, we're gonna wait for another one to respawn, remember?
Okay.
Oh my god, that wasn't a good idea. Jasmine, just watch as all loads of spiders just crawl up. Like, loads.
Holy crap.
Yeah. Bugger off. Just kill him. Hit him all. Oh, spawn back up. That's it. Right, I'll grab this last one and then I'll end the video. Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, wait. Let me get a screenshot before you grab it.
Huh? Hold on.
Never mind.
Hold on. Take a screenshot. Okay. Well then. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. This has been me and Jonathan successfully attempting this. Better than our first attempt, wasn't it? God, not doing that again.
Anyway. It was definitely a success.
Yeah, we didn't die. A bit choppy now and then, but that's because of the editing. We didn't die, we didn't actually lose. I still got ammo, actually. So I managed to repair our swords a couple of times, which was fun. I call this whole cave a success. Where are we now on the map? Oh, dang.
I got a journeyman assault rifle.
Yeah, I can't. That's nice. Is that actually in the game? Or is that a mod?
No, it's in the game.
Okay. You want the holoscope on top of that? Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Can you say bye, Jonathan?
Goodbye!
Awesome.